Hey folks, Kip Adams from QDMA here. I love to pick up shed antlers in the spring, so here are a few tips that I've found to help me and my family up our odds a little bit to picking up some more bone each time we're out. One, learn all that you can about whitetails to understand where they're gonna be at the time of the year that they drop those sheds. Most of the whitetails range, they're gonna drop them somewhere between January and March. So remember, this is a very stressful time of the year. So from a cover perspective, deer want to have as good of cover as they possibly can to protect them from the elements. So if you're in wooded or mountainous terrain, this often means on south or west facing slopes. Those slopes tend to get more sunlight during that time of the year and be a lot warmer than either north or east facing. So deer tend to congregate on those to stay warmer, maintain body temperature, and not have to use the fat reserves to survive winter. If you're in situations where you have drainages and waterways, particularly in the Midwest, where that tends to be some of the only cover that's left in an area, these are exceptional areas to go because deer also want to be in there to be protected from the environment. If you're in a situation where you have water in a forested area, particularly from streams or creeks, these are great places because they tend to be at the bottom of these mountains where you have a little warmer temperatures and a little more protection from the environment. So what I like to do is to take a look at a map, get a great aerial view of exactly what the habitat looks like in an area, and then from that, try to figure out where the best cover is, protection from the elements, and start my searches there. Now, obviously, if you have a food source, this is a tremendous place because you're drawing deer into some of these areas. That's why I always like to make sure that I have a standing crop, corn or soybeans or brassicas, through those winter months and into spring to do the best job that I can as a deer manager. But then also, I know where deer may be as they're dropping those antlers and make it just a little bit easier to pick a few of those up. So for more information on deer or shed antlers or anything whitetail related, check out our information at whitetailproperties.com.